Here, testing out this thing I got called EasyVid that apparently I could record my computer screen. If I could do this, I might even be able to, like, actually record PC videos, which I think would be pretty dang cool. Hopefully that'll work. Let's try it. There's gonna be this in the bottom. I'm gonna try to stop it. Let's see. Hold on, my recording just gotta do this.